now I am moving. As far as like my mental health, I'll talk about that later on in the vlog. Y'all will see that I'm feeling better. I'm feeling better. I'm feeling better than what I was. And it's like a day by day thing though. But the days have definitely gotten better. Yeah. I'm moving. This is a lot. One thing about me though that I love about myself is that I am not afraid to let go. When things need to be let go, excuse me, I'm not afraid to do away with it, let it go. I think that's how my mom is. Growing up, it was always like, let go of this, throw it away, make room for better things. This is the graduate. She's graduated. Even though bitches want to get crunk.
Girl, they did too much. They did too much.
Failed. A mess.
Mine?
Yeah.
This is what happens when you have to fight to defend yourself, and Bowie State doesn't want to make you walk the stage. This is what happens. This is what happens. Alright, let me show you all. Well, Dad said not to show anybody else, so you gotta turn the camera off for this. Get high, get high, get high, get high, get high. West side, west side, west side, west side, west side. We having a celebration, let us stay high. We having a celebration, let us stay high. We having a celebration, let us stay high. I am on my way to work. I'm eating a salad while I drive because I need something to eat, and I went to Trader Joe's yesterday and I've been trying to do a little more healthy. I've been trying to eat a little more healthier. I've been slacking on my self-care because I don't want to say, like, I don't want to claim a depressive energy, but like I'm going through like some kind of, I don't want to say like spiritual awakening or anything like that. I just think I'm going through like a transition, and I thought I would start by eating healthy. I need to get back into like my self-care routine. I don't know. I just haven't been feeling it. I don't know if it's like a worldly thing. I told my friends, I'm in a group chat with my friends, and I told them that it's like depressive. The world is like, granted you create your own reality and whatnot, but the reality, the society that we live in, it's a little depressing. So I'm doing a better job at, I'm doing a better job at creating my own reality and keeping it and sticking to a routine. If anybody knows how, like, down bad I've been, it's my boyfriend. So I've been spending most of my time with him. And I'm just not one to, like, subscribe to like, oh, I'm depressed. Like, yeah, I'm going through a transition, but I don't want to call it depression. I just don't feel like 100% myself. Good morning. We are on our way back to Philly. It is, what time is it? It's 10:57 a.m. on Monday. Thanks, babe.
Never see, that's trash.
It's 10:57 on Monday when I went back to Philly. I feel a little bit better today. Y'all can see, can y'all see it in my spurt, in my energy? I feel a little bit better today.
But this time I feel a little bit bad.
You feel a little bad?
Yeah, I feel a little bit bad, you know, but
anyways, so yes, we're on the road.
hopefully, like, because I'm feeling a little bit better, we can do something. We found this park to go to this week. The pools open up, I think, next weekend. It's gonna be a fun time. So catch us on the flip, sister.
Get me a green. Orange and lime.
Oh, okay. I have strawberry colada.
Bounty.
Mixed with lemonade. He's such a hater. I gave Dean some of my strawberry colada. My boyfriend got
that drill.
Custard with cotton candy.
Mistakenly.
He was supposed to get green apple. But
however, tell him why I need green apple.
He said he didn't give green apple. Because he's in the line arguing with me. The lies. The lies men tell. Child. Ooh. He was not even talking to me.
This thing definitely don't like take
power. They put the camera on and tell crazy lies.
We are watching a movie called Imitation of Life. It's my mom's favorite movie. Well, one of her favorite movies. And the movie is like it's like two women. This white woman, this black woman. This black woman has a daughter that's like white passing. She says that her dad was really, really like fair skin, but we don't see him. So it's either he was like white or he was like light skin. And her daughter like resents her mom for real all her life. And her mother just, you know, tries to do her best at being a good mom. And her mom's black, you can like see, she looks like me. And her daughter's like white passing. And at the end, she just like grieves her mom and for treating her the way she did all her life. It's a really good movie. I recommend it. It's like old timey, maybe like 50s, maybe 50s, 1950. I'm making my boyfriend watch it for the first time because my mom made me and my sister watch it. It was so sad. Like at the end, she was just trying to get in her mom's casket. It was that type. But it's called The Imitation of Life. And if you know, Monday morning, it's like 6 a.m. and I am cooking breakfast. I'm making copycat McGriddles because I'm making copycat McGriddles. Today we're going to the beach. We're going to Rehoboth Beach.
I got my demons too, I know just how you feel. You can be real with me, that's why you're still with me. Can't hide behind a carousel of time. I don't even care if you lie to me, cause there ain't much that cares about me these days. I say I do just to say I do. Don't give me no reason to go through your phone. This is deeper than you know. This is that issue, this is you. Tell me you love me, won't tell me again. I need the reassurance every now and then. Love ain't a game full of X's and O's, but I done been played before. I played it safe before. Gave it up to somebody who didn't deserve my body. You gon' have to let it show them. Help me kill this thing over.
Bathing suit, and I just want to show you guys what I lathered up with. I used this shea butter from the body shop, as well as this slow growth oil from European Wax Center.
You fly, I'm up there too. You fly, I flew. I'm up there too. You know they say too. Blueberry lemonade.
What did you just order? How was that?
French toast, eggs, and sausage.
Take this.
Ooh. Oh.
I'll be back in one sec with the recipe.
We need you to take it.
Oh, yeah, I'll grab this for you.
Thank you.
Honey. Kind of on this side. Okay. Boy, not get down to business. What is that green butter? It's cannabis.
Yeah.